This is a chequere. It's a gourd, hollowed out inside. It's met with beads and various designs. Now, the various sizes determine the tones of each of them. In a group, it could be three chequeres or more, and each chequere has different varying patterns. I play the chequere by myself and try to incorporate each part in sequence. I will demonstrate each part right now. The prime group chequere will play the beat. The second chequere will go. And I demonstrated it as follows. If I had two partners, it would have been cool. But here goes.